subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Hi, hello friends, welcome to Manipal Kitchen. Today I would like to share the recipe of Kabuli Chana Sundal on the occasion of Dasara or Navaratri. See, for that I am showing you the dry chana, half cup. So wash and soak it overnight for 8 hours and then add it to the cooker. Drain all the water and add it to cooker. Add 1 teaspoon cooking oil, 1/6 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon salt, and 1 cup water to it. So close lid and cook till soft. Cook the chana till soft. To prepare the sundal, add 4 teaspoons of cooking oil to a pan and keep it on low flame. When hot, add 1 teaspoon mustard seeds to it. When it is about to crackle, you can add a 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds to it. And then when both are crackling, add 1/2 teaspoon urad dal, 1/4 teaspoon chana dal. Saute till combined. Add red chili pieces, badgi red chili pieces 4 to 5, 1 chopped green chili, 1/4 teaspoon chopped ginger, and saute till all fried well. Now add a few curry leaves and 2 pinches of hing powder, 1/5 teaspoon of turmeric powder, and saute till aromatic and all combined well. Add cooked kabuli chana from the cooker. Also add stock of the chana, that is the stock of the chana which was there while cooking, on cooking, and mix till combined well. Cover and cook for 3 minutes so that all the stock will be absorbed by the sundal. Okay, now check. Mix is thickened. Mix and the mix is thickened. Now give a gentle mix to it. Add little salt because I thought we were falling short of salt. So add little salt and 1 teaspoon lemon juice to it. Also add 2 tablespoons of fresh grated coconut and 2 tablespoons of chopped coriander leaves. Give a gentle mix. Now yummy Kabul Chana Sundal is ready for you to serve. And please subscribe to my channel for more recipes. And bye for now.